Hello world, in this video, I am going to talk about the importance of vitamin E for your dog. I will also mention the deficiency symptoms, functions of the vitamin E and the sources. I welcome you to the Research Your Food content platform. At Research Your Food, I create content related to food science and nutrition. This video is a part of the pet food and nutrition series. To get the latest updates about our videos, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel. Now let's get into the topic. Vitamin E is the term used to describe chemically related compounds called as tocopherols and tocotrienols. Alpha-tocopherol is the most active compound with the greatest biological activity. Vitamin E is a fat-soluble vitamin that is essential to dogs and must be provided in their diet. Vitamin E is present in small quantities in almost all the tissues as a part of the membranes of the cells. It protects the cells from the oxidative damage caused by free radicals. Free radicals are formed as the dogs get exposed to pollution, sunlight, extreme physical and mental stress, exercise, and even as byproducts of normal metabolism. Deficiency of vitamin E for an extended period of time may result in muscle weakness, retinal degeneration that leads to progressive loss of vision, and reproductive failure in both male and female dogs. Vitamin E also protects vitamin A and sulfur-containing amino acids from the damage caused by free radicals. It can also help your dog in delaying the aging process. Vitamin E also plays a vital role in developing and maintaining healthy skin and fur of dogs. As per the Association of American Feed Control Officials, dog food must contain at least 50 international units of vitamin E per kg body weight on a dry matter basis. Fortunately, when excess vitamin E is taken, it can be stored in the liver of dogs, but at the same time, too much vitamin E can cause blood clotting problems in dogs. Unless vitamin E supplements are used without the approval of a veterinarian, it generally does not happen. If you are feeding commercial dog food that mentions terms such as complete and balanced nutrition, or essential vitamins and minerals, or complete essentials on the label, then that dog food may already be containing vitamin E. If you are feeding homemade dog food to your dog, here are the good sources of vitamin E for dogs. If you look at the vegetarian sources, oils such as corn oil, soybean, sunflower, and wheat germ oils contain vitamin E. Spinach, avocados, sunflower seeds, and almonds also contain good amount of vitamin E. Animal-based foods and fish such as eggs, Atlantic salmon, trout, and herring contain vitamin E. I would suggest you to make sure that your dog gets the right amount of vitamin E on a daily basis for good health and longevity. Here comes the end of the story for today. Let us know if you have any questions. If you like this video, share it with your friends who love pets and their well-being. If you think our content is helpful to you, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and follow researchyourfood.com website. Thanks for joining us. I hope to see you in my next video.